This workout is my ultimate go-to workout to get lean and fit fast. It's total body conditioning and you don't need a gym. I'm using intervals this time. It will be back and forth, 5 minutes cardio and then 3 sets of body conditioning. You'll need a mat or a towel, or you can do this workout on the carpet of a room in your house or outside in the grass in the fresh air. You'll also need a skipping rope first. Warm up by stretching everything out. Skipping for me is the ultimate cardio because I feel it's 50% mental. It takes physical strength and stamina, but also complete focus and determination. For me, this works way better than running or the elliptical machine. I used to do it in my basement at home when I was chubbier and trying to get slimmer, and it really helped me to melt inches off my waist fast. If you don't have a rope, don't worry. For now, when I'm skipping, you can either do jumping jacks or running on the spot. It's just 5 minutes at a time. But if you're really a beginner, then do the running on the spot and try to get your knees up as high as you can. When you're picking up your legs, you're also working your abs. However, try to grab a skipping rope later. You can find them at the dollar store. Even a cheap one will do. If it's too much for you at any time during the workout, then just take a break and stretch. Or if we're in cardio, then just walk on the spot and join me when you're ready. But do try to keep going. Remember, working out is about 80% determination. So how bad do you want this? Let's start by skipping for 5 minutes. You ready? You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. While skipping, you can do whatever speed and footwork you like. Sometimes I like to go regular speed and then really fast during the chorus of a song. If you mess up, just start again. Don't worry, I always mess up, and you'll get better and better with time. Remember to breathe.
Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Just go at whatever pace you like, you don't have to follow me.
Take every single piece of the blame if you want me to. But you know that there is no innocent one in this game for two. I go, and then you go out and spill the truth. Can we both say the words and forget this?
conditioning, we're going to start with legs. First lunges, and we'll do this 20 times, and then 10 times, and then 5. So start with your legs hip width apart and step one leg back. 2.
You used to call me on my cell phone.
4.
Late night when you need my love.
6.
Call me on my cell phone.
7. 8.
Late night when you need my love. And I know when that hotline blink.
11.
That can only mean one thing.
12. Don't keep your feet in one straight line or you'll lose balance and fall. Keep your legs hip width apart. Remember, don't let your knee go over your toe. These lunges are working your front and back leg muscles, and also your butt and a bit of your abs because you have to squeeze your core to keep balance. Now plie squats.
Since I left the city, you
2
got a reputation for yourself now.
4
Everybody knows
five,
and I feel left off.
6
Girl, you got me down, you got
seven,
me stressed out. Cause
eight,
ever since I left the city, you
9
started
ten,
wearing less and going out more.
11
Glasses of champagne
12,
out on the dance floor.
We're gonna do the same thing, so 20 and then 10, then 5. So we're starting with 20. Again, don't let your knee go over your toe. Squeeze your bum as you come up.
19
Now bridge lifts with your legs about hip width apart. Lift your bum, squeeze and lower 20 times.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. You and me,
16,
we just don't get along.
17. Keep breathing, keep tightening.
20.
All right, lunges again 10 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And plie squats 10 more times.
1 2 3 4
Remember not to use or strain your back muscles. Use only your leg muscles and your bum.
7 8 9 10
Now bridge lifts 10 times.
And 1 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
All right, last lunges. 6 times, so 3 on each leg.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
All right, another easy 5 plie squats.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5.
And 5 more bridge lifts.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All right, let's get back into skipping.
come alive again.
Come on, you can do it. I know you can. So like I said before, this was my go-to workout when I wanted to lose a lot of weight a while ago. But lately I've been picking up skipping again and skipping a lot, and I'm really enjoying it, and I feel like my body's even more toned now. So I really want to make this workout video for you guys because I think that you guys will really like it and you'll see great results for yourself too.
Everything you want's a dream away. Under this pressure, under this weight, we are diamonds taking shape.
Keep going, work hard.
We are diamonds.
Drop down and give me a plank for 30 seconds. Squeeze your legs, keep your back straight, and keep your body in a balanced line. Keep squeezing, keep breathing. Lift yourself up onto your hands and now bring your knees into your arms for 20 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
This is really working our upper and lower abs and our core.
Robins on my jeans, you see the wings on everything.
repair. All you see is Remy boys. You know my mangas everywhere. And if somebody got a problem.
Okay, bend your knees and now touch your elbow to your knee. 10 on each side, so 20 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Soda! Ruby boys, they know us. Our fans money, no slow bus.
This one is also super good for your core balance. Really squeeze all your muscles so you don't fall over.
9.
Okay, back to plank for 20 seconds. On your hands and knees to arms for 10 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Okay, knee to elbow, 5 on each side.
5, switch sides, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5,
plank for 10 seconds. Knees to arms, 3 on each side.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
And finally, knees to elbows, 3 on each side.
1, 2, 3.
All right, let's skip again. 5 minutes, let's go.
Sometimes you just feel tired.
goal in your head and keep focusing. I know it's hard.
Look, if you had one shot, one opportunity to seize everything you ever wanted, one moment.
Okay, halfway through. Keep pushing.
It's arms time. 20 push-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
If you can't do full ones, then go on your knees like me.
12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Now sit on your bum and put your arms straight behind you, hands facing forward. Straighten your legs and lift and lower to work your triceps.
I used to hold my freak back. Now I'm letting go. I make my own choice. Yeah, I run.
Four. If you want it to be a bit easier, then bend your legs. But remember to only use your arms during the exercise, not your legs.
11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Now face your hands out to the side and do the same thing 20 times to work your biceps.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
All right, another round. 10 push-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
10 more tricep push-ups.
7, 8, 9, 10.
And 10 more bicep push-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
One more time, 5 push-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5
tricep push-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And 5 bicep push-ups.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
All right, you guessed it. Skip again. 5 minutes. When you're first starting out skipping, I suggest you wear long sleeves and long pants because it really hurts when you miss and the skipping rope whips you. Which is kind of good for training, I guess, because it makes you not want to miss, but it's kind of scary, so just be careful. If I focus on one spot and then I can just get into a groove, kind of get the beat going, and I can jump a lot easier. Thank you. Last, we're going to work our abs. First, regular crunches 20 times.
1, 2, 3, my life is 4, a movie. 5, 6, 7, 8, and everyone's 9, watching. 10, 12, 13,
so let's get
14,
to the good 15,
16,
part.
17, 18,
Now lift your legs up and lift your bum off the ground and keep lifting your legs higher and higher 20 times.
5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
These work your lower abs so good. I got this exercise from Britney Spears back when she had killer abs.
17, 18, 19, 20.
Act like you know me. Bicycle 20 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20.
Again, normal crunches 10 times.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Lift ups 10 times.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
And bicycle 10 times.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Last round, crunches 5.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Lift ups 5.
It's like they want me to be perfect. 4. And
they don't even know that I'm.
And bicycle 6.
3, 4, 5, 6.
Alright, we're almost done. We're just gonna cool down and skip lightly for 2 minutes. You did so amazing.
I know that you are something special, and to you I'd be always faithful, and I want to be what you always needed, and then I hope you'll see the heart in me. I don't want another pretty face, I don't want just anyone to hold, I don't want my love to go to waste, I want you and you're the one I wanna hold. I won't let another minute go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. Your beautiful soul. Yeah, yeah. You might need time to think it over, but I'm just fine moving forward. If you give me the chance, I will never make you cry. Come on, let's ride. I don't want another pretty face, I don't want just anyone to hold, I don't want my love to go to waste, I want you and your beautiful soul. You're the one I wanna chase, you're the one I wanna hold. I won't let another minute go to waste, I want you and your beautiful soul. Am I crazy for wanting you? And maybe do you think you could want me to? I don't wanna waste your time.
Do you right, finished. Friends with all. Remember to stretch a lot. Thanks so much for joining me today. I hope you like this workout, and I'll see you again very soon.